Hello, good day. Lori Mitchell, Wellness Warrior, coming your way to share day number 7 on the Be New program. Wow, what a day it's been. I actually slept in today, and that's not normal to sleep so late, but I think my body needed it. There's been a lot of detoxing going on thanks to the Be Pure. And speaking of Be Pure, day 7 is the last day of the Be Pure. So I'm a little sad by that, and I'm just wondering what my body's going to do tomorrow without it. I've really enjoyed the detox because I can feel a difference inside, which is just incredible. Had a lot of energy today, though, once I did get up and around, and I cleaned house and then exercised, which is really unusual because usually, if I don't exercise first thing in the morning, I do a lot of things to talk myself right out of doing it later. But I did, I exercised, and I wanted to share with you one thing to consider is, if you've not done yoga, or even if you have, yoga is really incredible for stretching the body. But one of the things that it's known to do is to assist with the organs of the body. And with the detox that Be Pure is assisting with, it could be a benefit to just really stretch those organs and allow that detox to take effect. So thank you so much for coming to hear me again today, and I will be here again tomorrow to share day number 8. Thanks again, and have a wonderful evening. Wellness Warrior Lori Mitchell signing off. Bye for now.